Is this how you face me? What's the plans for the stream today? So look, I want y'all to hook me up with some cool shit to buy for the room. By hook me up, I just mean like, oh, Tony, I used this website a while back, got me a fucking dresser. You should check it out. You know, some shit like that. Future showed up and just got paid for this. Like, he did not. He showed up, got paid, and dipped. He did not do too much for this fucking verse. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. Because this was not Hero's Future. This was not. My room just as plain as yours. I can't help shit. I feel you. My room, y'all remember the old room if y'all used to watch my videos. I bought a Dragon Ball poster to cover my skin marks on my wall. Go check it out. Skin marks. Dish plate has magnetic posters. Word. Oh yeah, go ahead and get some feet scrubbers. The guts only keep making people laugh. You know it. Hang them next to you, man. How more specific can you be than that? Tony Duquette ideas. Oh, here come Dre. Here come Dre. What? You heard JB on his new track?
Yes, bro.
Oh my goodness.
That motherfucker said.
You don't know too.
I don't know. Go away.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Wait.
Keep going.
He didn't say on that part you're stupid.
I looked up cool furniture for cool guys named Tony.
You would, you lame ass motherfucker.
I don't really know what was No.
Funny.
Are you, I don't really know what was funny about that.
Are you really trying to look at furniture?
Oh, yeah. For cool guys named Tony. Let's see for cool guys. Oh, wow, that's super cool. 23.
I better be laying on the cloud.
Yeah, no. I just clipped you bouncing up and down while saying keep going. That's okay. I'm very sexy.
Who said that shit?
Me and Dre make out all the time, and I'm straight.
On everything I love. Hey, we don't do that. We don't do that.
Look at Foster.
Nobody care about Foster's big head ass.
Oh, shit. Wow, I wish dragons were real. What's funny about that? I'm telling the truth.
Hey. No, like, no, you wouldn't want dragons to be
real.
What are you talking about?
I'm coming in that bitch with toothless, and I'm taking over. I wish I would get. This is how I know I could be no main character in, like, How to Train Your Dragon, because if I would have had toothless, if I would have had a Night Fury, oh, yeah.
Tony, you don't even pets, bro.
Oh, yeah.
You couldn't do nothing.
It's a dragon.
It don't matter.
It's a dragon.
But the thing is, if dragons were real, they would just be, like, regular animals.
Yeah.
So you still wouldn't like them.
And I'd conquer it. Oh, look at this dog holding shit. That's stupid. You'd like that because you're stupid. That's
what my room is cool as fuck, bro. Don't do that.
No, it's not.
It's coming together. It's coming together, though.
Dragon's not a pet. They a homie for real. That's what I'm saying. Cool furniture for cool guys. It's not really working out like I thought it would.
Yeah, just look up cool furniture, you goober.
Okay, so be
more specific. Like, be like cool couches, cool nightstands. That's where I find my shit.
I don't care where you find your shit. I want.
Damn, hold up, go back up.
What, this shit?
Damn, that's kind of
cool. Shit kind of tough.
Yeah, they're kind of cool tough. Right there.
Look up Etsy.
How do I go back? Go back. Can you go back?
Yeah, I got you. I'm my bad.
That's crazy that you're doing this. That's crazy that you're doing this. How about you?
Sorry. Is it that one?
You be all right. Kiss you in the forehead. You'll be mad as hell on stream.
I wish you would kiss me in my forehead. All right, let's look at some Etsy shit. I just got some shit off Etsy, too. Etsy, hey.
Bro, the MLT leave, bro? Hold up.
Bro, I need a public sub in my future in the next 10 seconds.
You need love sub.
Shut up, bro. It's because you... Down, no, bro. It's because you eat your shitty booty ass
bro,
sandwich.
Don't even say nothing about Subway, bro.
If I put it... No. I'm not going to say nothing about Subway because if they come with me for a deal, I'm going to definitely take it.
Bro, what's better, though? But Subway or Pub Subs, bro?
Bro, Publix is only in like four or five states.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's not like that popular.
Damn. What the four states they in there? Well,
it's
go ahead.
Publix for sure. For sure.
That's not true.
I wish you hugged me and tell me you love me on stream.
My boy, even though he always on me? Yeah, Subway. That's all I like to see.
I don't care what Rich just say. He probably not even rich, so I don't know what he's saying. Subway trash sandwiches.
Yeah.
Wait. He's saying Subway. That's what he's saying.
Damn.
You're stupid.
Damn. Yeah. I knew he wasn't going to be on my side. Yeah. Bitch ass. Damn.
You see how he hopped and said bitch ass? Personally. Okay. Subway all the way. You're wrong. Furniture. What the fuck? Furniture. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. That's super stupid. Man, what the... Wait, hold up. Can you get scammed on fucking, Dre, dive out the window. Can you get scammed on Etsy?
Scammed?
Oh, that shit's super tough. Oh, it's $200, though. Good thing I'm rich. I'm joking.
Do you see how she never answers the phone? She be like,
Alyssa?
Yes.
Man, I don't know. The fucking silly-ass bookcase.
Alice in Wonderland.
Do IKEA? I feel like IKEA. Nah, I'm seeing some cool shit though. Seeing some cool shit. Ooh, a pyramid. Cheers. We're not.
Why you?
You're not getting. Hey, I'm not getting on nobody radar with that shit. Hell no. Bro, people keep telling me I sold my soul. This shit getting on my nerves.
Nah, that's crazy. On everything I love, I probably had to take you out.
Yeah, bro.
Probably on a date or something.
Such a... If you get scammed, you can get your money back. If I get scammed, I'm traveling to that country and I'm handling shit.
Jay, dive out a window?
Oh, that's super tough.
Do you hate me?
That is super tough.
What is it?
It's a cassette tape table.
Bro, I don't fuck with you, bro.
Bro, you see me? I'm trying to figure this shit out on my own. You don't get to take pictures of what I want.
Bro, every time I try to call you, bro, you don't ever answer the phone. Bro.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
No
what
way. I knew it. That's crazy.
What the hell?
Are you talking to me?
Oh,
where you at? Oh, you sound like you like inside something.
The only thing she needs to be inside of is me.
What?
Why they keep doing
on,
this, Allison?
Keep on.
Tony, do you got a better beard than Dre?
No.
No. But this motherfucker grew his beard like 15, bro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now he's 28.
Don't do that.
This dirt, what is that? Why is that dollar so dirty? And you just put it in my hands?
Bro, that could be, damn. That could be doo-doo.
Maybe somebody could have wiped their ass with that dollar and you put it in my hands?
That could really be
doo-doo. And you just put it on my furniture? Oh, now she want to go wash her hands. She just picked up this shitty booty ass dollar.
That could be doo-doo.
And put it on my...
money.
Hey, that would have been it, bro.
You would have been mad about a bum shoe?
Yeah, that would have been it.
That looks stupid.
I like it.
You will. On everything I love, I was like, is she gonna like it?
That's pretty hard. That was your shit. Yeah.
That's absolutely.
Why would I ever need that? Actually.
Actually.
get what I do.
That's crazy that he flicked it, though.
Yeah.
That muffin, bro.
That's crazy.
Bro, get off of that, bro.
Hey, bro.
Oh, listen, look at this shit. Look at this shit.
Look at this shit, baby. Actually, don't look at it, first of all.
Zoom in, huh?
It's got a whole dingle in that
muffin. That's not funny. You're a lady.
Does it actually have a ding?
Yeah, it has a dingle in there.
A dangle. I want one of those.
Oh, okay.
Oh, look at that.
She can hit me. I'll be talking. She can hit me.
Don't say that on fucking live.
Don't say that on live. Notice how she said don't say that because it's not true.
It's not true.
Yo, if I see this fucking Alice in Wonderland door again, this wobbly ass.
$700.
They wildin' for that.
God. I mean, if it's handmade, you know. Respect people's craft.
Bro, fuck that handmade, bro.
Okay, then get some ugly ass fucking Walmart shit. Ah, yeah.
Bro, you see my shit, bro. You know my shit.
You can't be saying that shit about brands. If I'm trying to get in with everybody.
Yeah. You know, people be clipping this and shit, bro.
I take it back, sorry.
Don't clip it.
What is that?
That is crazy. Hey, you should probably get that.
It has a butt.
It has a butthole. A little doodle on it.
Foster said I need that. That's me.
Hi, Foster.
Oh, that's tough. It's a wooden spoon with Nicolas Cage's face.
No, that's wild.
Oh, no, I'm not even going.
Wait, go back up.
Keep going.
What is up with all these weird shit with eyeballs?
Bro, look up.
Look at this conceptual-ass couch. What the fuck?
Bro, get off that, bro. Get off of Etsy, bro.
I'm seeing some cool shit.
Bro, you only see, like, a cool thing out of every, like, 15, 20.
Yeah.
I mean, they're all cool. It's just not.
They're not all cool. You're lying about that.
Yeah.
This is super stupid.
Like, that's stupid.
This is super stupid.
Yeah.
Like, if I would question our relationship if he's like, Tony, look what I got. And then you, like, you're like, come to my room. And I was like, what is that?
Handmade.
Looks dumb.
Oh, that's cute.
Keep going.
A Nicolas Cage bikini.
I mean, I wish you would wear Nicolas Cage on your fucking bikini. Keep going. I want to, like, look up some cool rugs and shit, too. Yo, y'all need to help me. What are y'all doing? Get a penis-shaped bong.
Oh, okay.
No. I don't want to do that. The all-seeing lemon, yeah, because I'm really going to need that. That's kind of crazy.
You know what the thing is?
That's hard.
Yeah, that's what I want.
That's tough.
Yeah. Add to cart.
Keep shopping.
Well, it may have, like, related.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm telling you, you got to be specific, bro.
You got to be specific. Listen, don't kiss me on stream.
Ill Mill Till?
Don't kiss me on stream, though. Okay. I'm going to be like, the hoes. I'm joking.
Yeah, whoop on you too, man.
Yeah.
She waiting to hit me. I'll be telling you.
If you cheated on me, I'd do more than that.
And hit your ass with a mink. Three minks.
I wouldn't even have to, though. Dre and LaRon would do it.
Yep.
I was Dre would try to touch me.
Dre would.
I whoop the shit out of you. What are you talking about?
I beat you up ever so gently and kiss you on your forehead as you knocked out. Recorded and everything. Make a skit out of it. I'd make you a skit.
Baby.
What's up?
This kid here.
Oh, what's up? You know
it's
what I'm saying?
Here for...
I didn't know it was there. It's just a rap.
That's okay.
Yeah, he knows to throw my shit away. You gonna dig out the trash? Cause you dig out the trash, I'm gonna bring that up too.
Don't you fucking suck.
No, he's the worst.
No, I just touch all bases.
Got an ashtray? Go back.
Well, I don't need an ashtray right now.
Oh, okay. Did you add that?
What you mean?
You looked it up.
What you mean? I did not look it up. It's recently viewed. I saw it. I didn't look it up.
He did look it up. The motherfucker weird.
Dude. Cool anime rugs. You might need to virtualize.
No. Yeah. Don't look.
Come on.
It will be some Charizard as soon as they pop up.
Yeah, bro. Pokemon, that lame ass shit.
Damn, that pain jump's going.
No, it's not. Like a Pokemon card rug. That is stupendously tough. Hi, I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, and chatbots. The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is better, blah, blah, blah. Go to dodgehype.com.
They hugged a little tight. That's my brother. Ew, disgusting.
No, I don't want to do that. What's your brother?
They said they hugged a little tight. That's my brother.
It's online. No matter. Baby, you can't be looking at these shit. Which one? This one? What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
One piece shit is about to pop up. I know it. Oh, yep.
But I caught it. Okay, I go. What?
Keep going.
What
do you supposed to do? Keep going. Keep going.
That one is tough with the eye joints.
This used to be my screensaver. First time joining your stream, your content funny as hell. Appreciate you, dog. Thank you. Bro, what up?
I was just sitting not reading all that. Happy for you, though.
Or sorry for your loss. Go.
Keep going.
Bro, I saw this one. It was like, I think it was a, what's Charizard's like first form?
Damn. They gonna know. Somebody gonna know.
It was like, there, go right there.
Oh, that's hard. What's his name? Does it say?
That's
Charmander. Damn.
That's.
I could have figured it out if
you said. Oh, do you see that?
Yeah, no, that's hard. That's hard.
That shit is.
No, that's hard.
Select the size. 5x7. Yeah, fuck it. It's only 200. I was muted.
In the closet.
I didn't want it in there.
Well, you just put one of them in the closet.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get rid of this one.
Yeah, get rid of that.
Yeah. Why?
That
one's,
and you should get like a much nicer like setup for the jump.
He's getting a new desk. Yeah. I'm probably gonna take that one maybe.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'll give you the 52. Also, can you send me what the phone bill was?
Send me what the phone bill was? Yeah,
I do. Yeah. Because I've been trying to ask you.
Yeah. Okay. Bro, I want it, yeah, more like this.
Money.
What is that? It?
They found him in Percy.
Liv?
No, not Liv.
I thought you said Liv.
No. Somebody. I don't remember.
You know what I want, Dre?
Huh?
Riptide.
Oh, Percy Jackson?
Yeah.
Wait, Riptide what?
Hit the sword. Riptide.
Oh, like the sword?
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about like a rug. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, that's cool. I thought they were.
Bro, look up. Specific, because it's gonna do a whole bunch of lame shit. Just be like,
man, I'm graduating soon, and since I got semi-long hair and you got long hair, I was wondering, how did you style your hair to fit your cap? I didn't have long hair when I graduated.
Yeah, that motherfucker was ugly.
Yeah. And you weren't?
I wasn't saying. Hey, we was ugly as hell in high school.
You said what, baby?
Tony was always handsome.
I don't care.
No, I wasn't. Yeah.
Yes, you were.
No.
No, I was not.
Yes, you were.
Tony was ugly as hell. I could pull up about like 7
people. I was, and don't you ever, ever do that.
I would not in front of the stream, bro. I ain't gonna do you like that.
But I'll show you, though. I'll prove you wrong.
Bro, sometimes I'll be showing Alyssa what I used to look like. She goes, ugh.
About what you used to look like, or what, yeah, I used to,
no,
look like?
No, me.
I did not say ugh. Oh, you right, say, yeah, ugh.
Right.
That,
right,
is so funny.
Dre, I damn near will almost say double OF.
Hey, look, listen.
I never
first
say
off,
ugh.
You know.
Hey, Dre.
Hold on, wait, go ahead, go ahead. Let me go ahead. Keep going.
His old photo's bad. Shut up, Foster.
Oh my god.
Foster, go ahead and drop your photos in this bitch. More than like a thumb.
Oh, keep going. Keep going. Actually, keep going.
Bro, did I?
Yeah. You gotta do it for the culture, bro. You gotta do it for him. Huh? Yeah, yeah, I forgot.
You were so finna spoil it.
Yeah.
And then bitches let her dog sit on it? What
you should be ashamed, bro. Bro, hit him up with an uppercut, bro.
Bro, I just want some cool shit in my... some cool shit in my
You best believe. What do they say? Yeah.
I would. Otherwise, I let Dan do the same. You had a major glow up. I did. I did have that. Bro, I need y'all to send me some shit. Like, cool fucking... Are none of y'all... None of y'all have cool shit in your crib? How old are y'all? 17. Loser ass age. 33. Hell yeah. Damn.
You're old.
No, somebody else said damn.
Damn. They did the Kevin Hart.
Yeah, the Kevin Hart shit. He said, damn. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. My bad.
I mean, I feel like I can find posters. I want, like, cool... I'm getting a Snorlax beanbag, for sure. But I want, like, cool shit. You know what I'm saying? Maybe some antique-type shit.
Guarantee I look up a cool specific thing and find much cooler shit than the way you're doing it.
Why don't we go antiquing, baby?
Because then you gotta go, like...
You gotta go
do
antiquing.
It.
You know
what I'm saying? That's how you find cool stuff. You're not gonna find... I mean, you could find cool stuff online.
Guaranteed I can find some cool stuff in, like, 5 seconds. Watch this.
I know. Also, get on, like...
I mean, Ollie must have just absolutely just shitted on himself.
Oh, he ate some of Alyssa's...
Wow. Oh, my God.
Not yet. God.
Oh, my God.
He ate some of Alyssa's
Fettuccine
Alfredo, bro. That shit made him gassy. Mm-mm. That motherfucker was blowing gaskets in my bed. I said, okay.
No, that's crazy.
No, but he was
bro, look at the...
This shit is so crazy.
Immediately. Look at this.
What? Yeah, those are... Yeah, that's... That looks stupid. That's why...
All those look stupid?
Yeah, that is...
That looks stupid?
I like, bro. I like some... Like, this shit right here is tough. Like, this retro TV. I'd have that in the background playing, like, anime. Like, just muted. That's super tough. It's $2,000?
Yeah, bro. That shit is expensive.
You can suck my balls for $2,000. What the fuck? What the f-
You think that's stupid right there? Look at that.
Yeah, it's not that cool, no offense.
You're pushing.
Look, baby.
What's up?
He, bro, do you know dogs?
You better. Yeah, it's hilarious, baby.
Get out of my sight.
Bro, this shit is super tough, but it's two bins. When I catch this one check, I'm probably gonna get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna believe you.
Those are really
it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Then they work?
Yeah. Yeah. Super tough.
Baby, I could build you something like that. I could. Get like a small small TV and then just put wood frames around it.
Alyssa, why would you say that? I'm a man.
Hey, but I'm a man.
What are you testing my manhood of running these people? You can build. Since when can you build shit? I've been with you for like 5 years. I ain't never seen you. She said, I've been at it.
That's
she.
I'm just kidding. He didn't teach me anything.
Alyssa, go away.
Self-taught.
Alyssa, I ain't never even seen you.
Bro, I feel
where is this coming from? Why you lie like that?
I feel my furniture.
When did you do that? Which furniture did you build?
The shit since like 14.
You see how Alyssa lied? Just out her teeth so elegantly like that?
Yeah.
What if I punch in your armpit and you shitting yourself on stream?
That's a thing.
You know? I wish you.
But anyways, I could build you something like that.
Who wear the pants in a relationship?
Tony.
Tony.
Actually, yeah, Tony.
Why you say actually? You know damn well when shit get when I need to get my man voice on.
Yeah, but then you do what?
Sorry, be so scared.
Because Alyssa be beating my ass, but I be trying to tell y'all, this is not a joke. I'm not joking. Blink if you're scared.
What's the sign?
She wore the pants, shoes, and socks. Foster wrote that. I was like, this is going to be so
funny. Yeah, he said, this is going to hit right
here. Yeah. Hilarious.
Tony wears my socks.
If I don't have no socks and I see your socks, I'm going to take the bitch's reason. I'm not ashamed of what I need to do to cover my... What, y'all want me to go barefoot in some sneakers? No.
Watch them and give them back to me.
I'm finna call Schaefer and be like, yo, I'll make a video for one of them motherfucking TVs, dog. Like, I'll have this shit jumping. Because I can do that now.
You can't do that.
You wearing her socks, Tony? Not her used socks. They be fucking like new socks, like clean socks.
Yeah, he be like licking them and shit, weird ass motherfucker.
Take them off.
What? I don't lick her socks.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Go where?
I need you to hold this shit up.
Always being used.
Okay. Fucking. So that shit was dope.
No, but then my dog's gone.
What do I want to look up? Like retro shit? Yeah. Cool. Retro furniture. Furniture. You. Tony, you got a Tokyo Ghoul Juzo tattoo. That's fire. Yeah, Drake. Why is he back? Yeah, no, Drake got a Juzo tattoo for sure. Drake! He'll be back, guys. What else? I'm not seeing like some crap. Bro, look up minimalistic paintings. It's not paintings that I want. I feel like you can just kind of find paintings. I just want some cool shit, like a boom box or something. You know what I'm saying? Like a fucking Boomy. Shout out Boomy from Avatar. Shouts out Avatar. Deuce loved Avatar. Shouts out Deuce. Long live Deuce. Bro, none of these look cool. That shit kind of look dope. I ain't gonna lie. Some motherfuckers just make all this shit, bro. What the fuck? I'm so, like, untalented. I can crack a joke. Don't get me wrong. But if some shit go awry, y'all better not look at me. Alyssa would like that shit. Get that fat ass beanbag. Crazy Apex gameplay, bro. What you mean? It's on Just Chatting. Oh, I didn't press done. Shit. If you was an avatar, what nation would you be? I don't know. Probably like... I don't know. I'll take a test. I'll take one of them tests on stream. What's up with these fucking beanbags, bro? Don't nobody want them shits. So, I ain't gonna lie, that's a dope clock. Oh shit, the Fibonacci sequence. Do y'all know what the Fibonacci sequence is? You don't. Bro, this shit's tough. Sexy, how you want nobody like me? But how big is this shit? Hooray! that's a super small. Oh, that's stupid. I want a little bit bigger. Ooh, art and collectibles. Let's see what that's looking like. Okay. Well, see, I feel like NPCs buy this shit. You know? I'm gonna look up boombox. I need some bookshelves too, because I'm starting a manga collection. Foster sent me some neon signs. Shouts out to you, Foster.
Shit.
You a hoe. So fire out the question. You're not peaceful enough for air. I'm a hoe. What? Where is... you a solid earth tribe. I can't see you in the water tribe either. Fuck you. $483. What? This ain't gonna do nobody like me. Yeah. Where do I DM you? Instagram? Insta this instant? I gotta play some sort of music, bro. Banga. See, this one looks tough. Get a life-size anime statue. No. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
My sex herself is the only air that she breathes. Yeah, yeah. And when I look into her eyes, I know that she can never get enough of me. Your body high me like lean. When we do it, skin to skin. And as you I think I like this one better. I feel the drip in like yeah, I like this one better. Shawty says she feeling so. She grab my neck and she whisper please. Shawty give me dirty splash from my chest to my knees. What the fuck you gonna do with a boombox if you're looking for decoration? See, you're not thinking, bruh. Like this is a decoration. You feel me? Like I want shit that like I want shit that isn't a decoration, but I decorate with it. You know what I'm saying? You know, you gotta have your mind open to things. You feel me? Get a record player and some vinyls, yeah. But see, I like the look of he too creative. I like the look of record players.
What? What's up?
Yeah, don't look my elbow. I don't like when you do that.
You hear me?
Where you going?
I'm gonna help Dre build this bed.
Y'all trying to go to the Publix and give me a sub? Just order it.
Can I build the bed and then I'll do that?
Man, fuck he's me.
What do you want?
I'll just order it when you come back down. Okay. Look at these anti clocks. Wait. I know you like these.
Really
like from the 60s and shit?
Yeah, that one's dope as fuck.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I like the colors too.
Hell yeah.
But that would match. I feel like that matches you more.
Yeah, because I'm Albanian.
I bought him that.
Somebody clip that.
And this. You clip, yeah.
Tell bitch?
Me. Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Love you too. I'm getting some shit though.
Okay,
Tony, bro, please upgrade your streaming equipment. Why?
Yeah.
See. Look, okay. I like that my equipment isn't that crazy. Like I feel like it's like it makes it cool, you know. Like I could get like a $1,500 camera, $1,000 camera, whatever the price is. But then I feel like I'm taking it too seriously. I like. Hey, stop doing that. I like that it's like cool. I like that it's like, you know, we're just chilling. You know? I just.
Why do you act like you're saying something you don't want me to hear?
Who said I wasn't? Tony ain't even got furniture in the room. You let it be him. I mean, I do got furniture in the room. It's just on this side of my room. Okay. I added this to the cart. Now, what else? Oh, that's what I was talking about. I like vinyls, but the sound quality is just not too great. Bro, you can really blow up off this shit if you focus on viewer acquisition and retaining them. Yeah, hell yeah. Wait, you want one? Take one. I'll take one too. I'm only gonna take a half though. You gonna take a whole thing? It looked like you ate one already. Your tongue blue. Mm-hmm. What the hell you eat? That was blue.
Sour gummies at work.
I can just bite it. You don't gotta.
I'm gonna make it easy for you.
There you go.
Thanks. Thank you.
Uh huh. You seen a gummy bear, guys? None to see here.
A bunny gummy.
All right. Oh shit, Kai! W's in the chat for Kai. Okay. What else? What else can I get, guys? Bookcase. Bookcase. I need a cool ass bookcase. See, not one of these bitches. Like, I want like a. Like, you know. See, this is cool, but. No. Hey, stop doing all that. What do people on TikTok's fucking shit look like? TikTok-y. What are you doing? Search. A katana display. I don't think I got one of those. What the fuck is it?
I can remember the time I do it.
Oh, this is like an NPC TikTok, huh? Who are these people? I've never seen these people. Hey, stop doing that.
Oh.
Wow. Next.
Alright.
Wow. Natia, come right now. And I sing it, Alfie.
Fucking.
I'm gonna make you
manga. But. Son of a. I guess I'm gonna need to put in my headphones for this. Hold up. Wait. You're not signed in yet, and I'm not gonna sign in. What do I look like signing into TikTok on the computer? I just know. I know this video has that one. Sound. You know what I'm talking about? I was wrong. Okay.
I can't make a video. I can remember the time I do it. Nothing. But maybe, oh, maybe.
Okay. Shout out, bro. I didn't do, no, don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. I didn't do nothing wrong. You know what I'm saying? It was just fucking loud in my ears and shit. Y'all not finna get me fucking canceled and shit. Hell no. I gotta log in? I don't wanna do that. Fuck you guys. Okay, you guys are the bad people. Okay. Y'all talking about dead in 4K? No. I just, you know, didn't wanna hear it. And that's okay. Just didn't wanna hear it. I don't wanna do all that, bro. Anybody like me? Yeah. Woke Twitter about to pull up. Let him pull up. I ain't say nothing mean. You know, I'm not gonna be mean to nobody. I just didn't want to hear, you know. Nah, but for real, I don't believe in being mean to like motherfuckers. Like, unless it's a good reason. Like, if you're a loser, like if you're a racist, like you a bitch. Search accounts. I don't want to search accounts. Manga book. So that's what I do. All right, hold up real quick, y'all, because I'm about to log in. Nobody like me. Yeah. Can y'all see? Y'all see me log into my TikTok? Because if y'all could and then hack my shit, that was up. Okay. Yo. Cheese and some ribs. You want some, Tony? Hell yeah. Send that shit through. Alright, we're in this bitch. I like this dude. This dude funny as hell.
Maybe we can charge a fee of like $100
for him. This dude be doing this thing for sure. Get coins. What did this video? Oh, this video didn't do shit.
Man, it is so great to have you guys here, man.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah. So, you know, we'll just get right into it. You know, I always wondered, where did the name Black Eyed Peas come from?
Oh, I fuck with beans.
All right.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I got some in my pocket if you want some.
Anyways, man, Will I Am, right? I always wonder how you got your name, you know?
Oh, that's easy. It's because I am Will. Do you get it?
Yeah, I got it. I got where you came.
I love the video. Fuck everybody else.
Down every time I hit up,
when
I get right, I promise that we gonna live it up. She made me beg for it.
Till she gave it up. I say the same thing every single time. I say you the fucking best. All right. Hey, stop doing all that. Manga bookshelf is displayed. Don't mind if I do.
So I get asked often on what type of risers I use for my manga and figures and other stuff. I'm using the Target bathroom trays. These are like the cloudy white ones, and I think they offer black ones as well. It's also kind of cloudy. And these are $2 each. They are the medium size.
The ones on Target,
they offer, I believe, small, medium, and also large one as well. They offer some various other sizes, but I like to use these for my Walmart bookcases because of the way it lines up. And I use 5 trays per shelf. I also like to use these trays because I get to store my Nendoroids in there, so I would place them down like this, put in the Nendoroid.
Alright, that was enough of that video. Hey, stop doing all that. Super tough. I'm scared I'm gonna get some spoiled for me though.
I heard the Container Store had acrylic risers perfect for bookshelves. They had different sizes too. Easels to display manga.
Did you just go to the store and record those?
This is an excellent question because I rely heavily on double stacking my books, almost to the point of triple stacking. But to do this to maximize my space, I have found three main types of risers that I
don't
use.
Like when people
firstly,
need three
I have
like
these
this.
3D printed.
This is a European three, by the way. There was this one movie where this dude was he was with Buddy's name rhymes with Bitler. He was with them. He was with that group. And he infiltrated them. And he was talking and he was like the protagonist and the antagonist was kind of watching him. And they were having like a conversation in German. And then they were like, oh, like, you know, blah, 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 something. And he goes, yeah. And he did this three. And that's how the dude knew, oh, this dude's not fucking German. Because we don't do threes. Like, this is an American three. Like other countries do like this three. I haven't even seen the movie. I just saw that clip. So.
Where you going?
Dre didn't need my help.
He didn't?
Risers that I have bought from my friend Skip Beat Steps Etsy shop. They are incredibly sturdy and they fit about four across on my shelves. Next, I have several sets of these. To it still works. $5 risers. So no people who use.
I want like a longer, skinnier bookshelf.
I'm gonna relax.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. See, like some shit like this. That's what I need. Tokyo Ghoul. That shit! You can smoke over here, man. It's just CBD. It's legal. Mara. But what are those fucking shelves?
Yeah, someone is right. You should look on IKEA.
IKEA? You think so? Mm-hmm. Look at her shelves, bro.
Oh, those are dope. Yeah. But I mean, you can find those anywhere. And those lights, she put them in herself.
I'm not doing that.
Well, and those, I mean, they may work for her, but those are like the stick-on ones. If you want like light lights, we could put in some light lights.
IKEA book. Hedge. I want something little. I want something like thicker than that.
What do you mean? That's nice.
What is nice? What is this one? Mm-hmm. No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No.
There's different colors too.
Yeah, but
that's
no.
So cute.
No, it's not.
Okay, you're a hater.
See, something like this. This is what I need. But I need it to be black.
I'm sure you could. Are you even looking? Look.
What am I looking at?
Look, baby. More options.
Yeah, but I'm trying to see what I can get, okay? Mm-hmm. Like, I don't want it to come together like that. I want it to be, like separate.
What about those? Right there? That kind of looks exactly what she has, honestly.
Yeah. But what if there's, like, cool bookshelves? Is it black a little professionally there?
It's leaking. Why is it leaking?
What?
It's leaking.
It's leaking. Yeah, what do you mean it's leaking?
I just got wax on my mouth.
Oh, right here. Then just get the other one.
Where is it? It's fine. It's just it was on my mouth. So it freaked me out for a second.
Nah, I don't want to with the clothes shits.
You might want to with Renji.
With who?
With Renji.
I wish Renji would fuck up my manga collection. I thought I cat against the. I would
love her.
Someday. I would discipline the cat.
That's really cute.
Yeah, this shit is super tough. But is it together?
I think so.
Can you split them? Is what I'm saying.
Go down to the details.
31 and a half. Okay, so here go one.
Yeah. That's pretty dope, though.
This one?
Yeah.
No, I don't like that middle shit.
Well, and that would just take up a lot of your room, too. I do like it.
Tony, hi. What's good? I'm calling Sarah McLaughlin. What manga got you into manga?
Well,
I think it was Rave Master. It was either Rave Master or Naruto. Those are the first two mangas I ever read, but I don't know which one I read first. But I think it was Rave Master.
Rave Master what?
That was the first manga I read. Oh, y'all, look. Pete. Look what I got. Yep. I'm just going to bring the camera clip. Oh! My shit almost fell. Yep. Ooh. Ooh. Hold on now.
Oh.
Wait. Fuck it. Fuck, y'all see it. Tell you shit. Okay.
I need you to come look at something.
Come with you for what?
I need you to come look at something.
What?
I need you to come look at this bed.
At the bed? Why?
I need to make sure this is a queen. Because let it not be a queen.
That bed frame?
Yeah.
Does it say queen on the box?
Yeah.
Then it's
queen. But it look.
Just take a picture of it.
You're not gonna be able to see the full dimension. You can just
FaceTime. I don't want to. I don't want to leave these guys alone in my room.
All right, well, I'll be here and you go look.
I don't want to do that because, like, you look a little. But no. But look, what do you think about that?
You're not gonna go past what you just said, bitch. Just go look real quick.
All right, I'll be back, guys. I'll sit in the chair.
I gotta put this on? Why you have this on?
Why do I have it on? Because I have it on my computer.
He said, don't leave me. That's crazy. What was he looking at?
Lame ass bookcase he got.
Dre's so nerdy. Nobody give a fuck about what you say, Foster, you ugly bitch. Damn. Here we go with Dre. Can y'all, like, appreciate me, bruh? Love me, bruh? Dang.
Hey, man, bookshelf. Generic.
Appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? Check it, cool. Goated. Name 10 books. That's too fast, bro. That's too fast. I know 10 books. Don't get it twisted. I be reading. Tony actually got me on reading. Like books and stuff, because you know I didn't used to read books before I met you?
Yeah. It's a ring. I mean, it's a ring. A queen.
You think so?
Yeah. You shouldn't even put the what's it called on.
Bro, it made me nervous, bro.
Why?
Because, bro, let it not. I'm gonna be so. I want that just to be everything to be good.
Bro, I'm scared.
That's a lame bookcase, bro.
That's a lame bookcase. It's a bookcase. What's gonna be?
You see mine? My shit was cold.
What bookcase did you have?
I'll show you.
No. Dre was looking at the P word on stream.
The P word? Don't lie.
I'll wait. I might have to do some Pop Tropical gameplay. I don't like that.
You don't like that, bro?
That's just JR.
Well, I'm gonna spend like a lot of money on manga. Like, that's not gonna be enough. Like, it's a cool, but yeah, it's like cooler, I guess. Yeah.
Oh, you're talking about?
Oh, this is your photos. Don't know how big.
Where you can measure it? That's a big ass bookcase here. Let me take a picture because.
You're not gonna need this, bruh.
You don't know what. What are you talking about? You don't know what I'm gonna need.
You're not gonna need this.
I'm gonna get up reading again, bruh.
Hey, man, just wanna say, bro, I have videos you saved on my phone about how TikTok be trying to lower your views, etc. You inspire my grind. I don't know if you've seen me on your For You page before, bro, but thank you for inspiring me. You started my stream TikToks and I got 300k on TikTok. Hell yeah, bro. I'm happy for you. That's super dope. I hope you doing well with your advice. Thank you. One take, Trey. That's Trey.
Where?
Right here. That's Trey.
Oh. What up, Trey?
A specific manga from Japan and stuff. I'm literally bringing an empty suitcase to get shit. Hell yeah. Okay.
building.
Alright, don't ever do that again.
Hey, when I get on, hey, if you like, you're like, I'm in the mood to play Apex, and you get on and you get a third, just know I'm whooping the fuck out of you. Don't get no fucking third.
Are you talking to me? I'm joking. Yes, I'm gonna play. We're gonna play. Alright, what the fuck? What's up? I'm on stream. Don't say nothing crazy.
Couch wasn't a crazy idea.
The what?
Your couch.
Is it ugly?
Man, it's just like, I don't know, man. There's so many pieces. It's assembly. A little uglier than I thought it was.
Yeah. I feel you. Well,
I got another one I can go
get. Fuck you, go check it out.
Think about this one is, I already got it up in the truck with all the pieces.
Fuck it.
You think I'm going to throw it away?
Don't do that. Try to get something out of it.
No, I'm going to get $30 for this couch.
30 is better than nothing.
No, it's not. Not for the labor I'm going to have to put into it because it's broken.
Oh, it's broken? Yeah, you shouldn't have got that. Right. For sure.
Yep, so I'm in Monthly Bar right now.
I told you not to go out there.
Yeah, but it was right by Candy's house. So.
All right, then.
Well, all right.
What's poppin', man? If you're a hardcore manga reader, you're gonna need a way bigger bookcase. Yeah, but like, I don't know about all that. This is, bro. That's what I was about to look up. Hold up. So, okay. So the bookcases would be almost as tall as me. It's 160 centimeters. How much is that in feet? What the fuck is a kilometer? That should be so funny. Oh, it's 5'2". That's just Alyssa's height. What the fuck? Yeah, I mean, that's not. Oh, no, it's not. It's 5'2 across. Oh, yeah, it definitely wasn't that. Okay, it's 202 centimeters. Oh, that bitch is 6'6". Never seen somebody shop, got a bookcase. And my fault got ADHD. Nah, you good, bro. I do too. So that bitch is, okay, so that bitch is taller than me. 6'6"? I don't know if I want a 6'6 bookcase, though. I don't know if I want that. Cause like I want to use my bookcases as platforms to decorate shit. You know what I'm saying? 6'6" is a little crazy, but I guess bookcases are meant to be tall. You know, like I want some shit like this. I think yeah, like this would be perfect. Can I split these up, though, is the question. My suggestion is get it just in case. I know, but, like, I don't know, man. Like, because the decorations that I want, I'm going to need to place them on things. You know what I'm saying? So I'm using these as, like, bookcases, but also, like, you know, platforms to put more shit on type shit, you know? Oh, this light just don't work? Oh, there you go. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah. What we doing, chat? Shit, I'm trying to look up cool bookshelves on TikTok. And you know what?
Everyone keeps telling me this. So look what came in the mail today. This is the only part of the bookshelf that is not being custom built, but this is the kit for the ladder right here.
That's super tough.
Everyone keeps telling me this.
That looks absolutely ridiculous.
So look what came in the mail today. That's the only part of the book. Everybody has that one thing in their house that everybody thinks is so cool. That's
super tough too.
Could be a hidden cabinet, little movie room, gadget, but ours.
That's disgusting.
Is this?
That's disgustingly tough. Okay. Yeah, yeah. See. Do I want them fucking?
Hello friends, I wanted to do a video today showing y'all some of the coolest things I own. They just have the symbol.
Yep.
It's signed. This edition, the third, sorry, the some of the coolest things I own.
Well, that just didn't help at all. Come on, bro.
Okay, you love my bookshelf, so no gatekeeping here. It's pretty awesome and allows me to kind of hold these books in a pretty unique way. The thing is it is actually held up to the wall with these things. There's a few of them around, and it's pretty sturdy.
Oh shit! It's Sprite. Appreciate you for the sub. W Sprite in the chat.
All over the place.
That shit did not look cool. I'm a fan of floating bookshelves personally. Them shit's hard. Yeah, I could do some floating bookshelves, but I feel like, I've read a lot of manga. You know?
Ooh. My sister has the coolest bookshelf.
So your sister working with, bro. Oh, that shit was not cool. What type of dog you got there, homie? I don't know what the fuck he is. He a nuisance. That's what he is.
Just a quick one here to share this $60 Amazon home upgrade. Some status.
What the hell did I have to do with the fucking bookcase that I need? Let me see if I put in bookcase. Damn. Alexa. Wait a second, Alexa. Pretty tough. The other ones were made.
I wanted this bookshelf from Urban Outfitters. It's so beautiful, so trendy.
Urban Outfitters. It's not even a bookshelf.
$50 plus $150 in shipping.
Let's see something like that.
The secret room, but first you have to figure out how to get in. Okay, I'll tell you. It's Chamber of Secrets because, duh. Once you're inside, I set up a beanbag and pillows to make it extra cozy. I'm actually going to be adding a lot more pillows in here soon. And then there's lots of neon lights, which I'm obsessed with.
Can't lie. Hold up.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I want, what you really. Tell me what you want, what you really. I wanna, 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 I w
much you got? What do you got that I could fucking use? Pretty sure that's the IKEA bookshelf. Which one? Nah, hell no. So, yeah, bro. Like, she doing all that shit. That shit's super tough. I didn't see one bookcase in the video, yo.
Amazing. Mid-century. Bookcase.
That's tough.
Available.
Oh, fucking four in store. On it.
Amazing.
Yeah, that was tough. I don't need no fucking... Oh, shit. Right.
So cute. Are you shitting me? Capitalism really popped off today, ladies.
Just tough, but like too much. As it was.
You can't do that. Can't do that. Can't have wood running this way and this way and this way because this panel and this panel need to move in and out this thing dovetail. And that's it.
Why don't people just get to the point on their videos? This is what I don't be understanding about shit. Huh?
Girl, don't do
it. Okay.
I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it.
Oh, they built that shit, bro. I'm trying to build that shit, bro. I don't have a dad. I don't have a father. I don't want to build shit. I ain't know how to do that shit. What's Smith say? I don't know how to shave without him. I don't know how to drive without him. I don't know how to get honeys without him. I got pretty damn good at it, didn't I? Yeah, you did. To hell with him! Oh shit. No, but I felt that shit though. I ain't gonna lie, I felt that shit though. He said that shit and I was like, First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. Oh shit. Nah, man, that speech is crazy. To hell with them.
Uber Eats email. See, what the fuck? Okay. Who just has one of these, bro? I feel like just dad. My girl's dad got one of them. And I be thinking to myself, like, I would just never have that thing in my house. You know what I'm saying? It's just dad shit, bro. I swear to God. Y'all must be living different lives than motherfuckers without dads. I don't know. Because I would never be like, oh, shit. Baby, I got to go start up the saw in the basement real quick. I'll be right back. You know what I'm saying? Nah, my dad ain't with it. My dad has one of those. Yeah, bro, y'all just living, I don't know, bro. My pops have one. Do y'all know how to do that shit because you have a dad? I don't talk to my dad. I don't fucking know. But no one fucks with their dads either. Yeah, bro. I remember the first time I really felt that I was young. I was really young. I used to live in Atlanta. So I was in Atlanta. I was going to school in Atlanta. I was like, I don't know. I was in like first, second grade, right? And the teachers, like I was helping one of like the teachers with something. And he needed a screwdriver. And he was like, give me the Phillips head. I said, what? I was like, what is that? And this one kid who was right next to me, he goes, the Phillips head screwdriver. Get it for him. I was like, I don't know what that is. He was like, bro, he was like, did your dad teach you what screwdrivers are? And everybody was murmuring, just, oh, yeah, the Phillips head. It's the one with the star. Yeah, the Phillips head. It's not the flathead. It's the Phillips head. And I'm over here like, oh, word. Like, that was the first time I was like, mm-hmm. Like, you know what I'm saying? Oh, so y'all just be, that's what I'm saying. Like, and that motherfucker said it. Like, he didn't mean to be mean, but he's like, didn't your dad ever teach you how to, like, and I was like, nah, I don't have a dad. He's like, oh, okay. And then he scampered off because we're in first grade, we don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Motherfucker said I was a rare specimen for having a dad. I can buy myself flowers. I can something sad. Talk to myself for hours. She snapped that song. She snapped this. Miley Cyrus, bro. Actually, Miley Cyrus is like dumb talented. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? And she's kind of like the people's champ. Like, everybody fucks with Miley Cyrus. No one, like, doesn't like her. Because you know how they be feeling about nepotism babies? Like, Hailey Bieber? Like, no one likes Hailey Bieber. Hailey Bieber's just known. That's why she's losing this beef. That's why she's losing this Hailey Bieber, Selena Gomez beef. I ain't gonna lie. I'm just rocking with Alex Russo all the way. You know? No, I don't know about that. You don't know about what? She was tweaking during the Wrecking Ball. Or she was. But I feel like once you've been at Disney so long, you gotta kind of have that, like, rah, rah. You know what I'm saying? Moment. But, like, now, she be singing, donating to, like, multiple charities, like, fucking doing work. She's doing her thing, you know what I'm saying? The Wrecking Ball shit was crazy, though. The Wrecking Ball shit was crazy. I cannot lie, though. That shit was crazy. She was licking a hammer and shit like that. That shit was wild. All right. Already the song goes on all night, surrounding the dream. Okay. See, like, tell me what you want, what you really want. I don't want that thing. I want something with some character, some pizzazz, a little bit of, where'd you get this, man? This is really, I want one of them, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just not getting them vibes from this schmegular-ass fucking bookcase, you know what I'm saying? I want my bookcase to be made out of a submarine back or something. Like, something that's crazy. Like, it's a talking piece, you know? What is this? It's a bifocal modulator in my bookcase. It's crazy, isn't it? I got it from fucking Dumbledore. Like, some shit, you know? Some shit. Can I send links? Yeah. Yes, you can. A bifocal modulator, I'm telling you. This is the most lame shit ever. They all named Billy. Who the fuck is Billy? What I'm saying, okay? Who is Billy and why he's all up in this bitch? We got fucking Haagen-Dazs over here, okay? Jersby. What? Gersby. That's not better. Chillax over here, okay? Fucking, what the fuck? Billy's back. The Mona Lisa of bookshelves, if you will. That's what I'm saying. So that's why. See, actually, Billy is such a fitting name because a motherfucker named Billy would have this shit or make this shit. I need some fucking, like, some shit made by Kallax. But the shit still kind of looked like Billy made it, you know? Labia just sounds like a woman body part. You know what I'm saying? Well, that's because the labia, I know what it is. Don't do that. I know. Lamarp. Etsy.com. I'm just going to look it up because I'm afraid if I click it, you're going to steal my information. This funny gummy is starting to kick my ass. Who be making up these names? You, that's what I'm saying. 9-tier free. Free. Okay. I'm seeing you. Mm-hmm. I'm liking what I'm seeing over here. See, this, like a motherfucking named Magenta made this one. And that's what I need. But it looks like it may have some dead space. That's the only thing. Aha! I think we're getting closer, ladies and gents. This shit look cool, but I'm kind of getting the SWATs vibes. The SWATs. You know SWATs, I'm saying. I don't know why. Maybe it's the me shit. But I saw what Kanye went through. I'm not trying to double down. A little bit of SWATs vibes, a little bit of SWATs. Just a tad, you know. I don't know, it looks cool though. I feel like if you fill the shelves up, it would be good. But see, I'm not just no regular ass. It'd be good if maybe I did this type of dude. You know? But we have another link. I'm getting definite SWATs vibes from that one. 4-tier industrial bookshelf. Say less. Alyssa! You okay? You fried? Hell yeah. Type shit. Ooh, that's stupid. You see, this is what I'm talking about right here. Now, would I get this? No, but that's when motherfuckers come to your house, they be like, where did you get this one? Where did you get this little guy? This is actually really interesting now that I think about it. Like, that's some shit. You see? Yeah. See, we're getting the interior design fucking juices flowing. All right? Super dope. Oh, shit. Yeah, this gummy hit for sure because I swear I just saw something right there. Peculiar. That's what I'm saying, though. Bowery Hill 5-shelf contemporary. I like that word. We gonna find some shit with that one. For sure. It's unheard of, and usually the unknown ones be hitting. That's what I'm saying. Somebody read me that shit. No, that's crazy, because then I'm gonna have to wait for y'all to say it. A fucking Bowery Hill 5-tier. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold up now. See, I'm liking this one. This one, honestly, this was getting in the cart. I can't lie. I cannot lie. Let me, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That one's getting in the cart. Do I have, yep. Let me check the battery. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. Well, that's 6, but whatever. Look up peculiar push. See what pops up. See, but I don't like the open joints. I like it. I want it to be closed, you know? Like, I like this one. See, and it's not the, oh, it's $3,000 fucking dollars. Is what it is. It's $3,000 fucking dollars. And that's a fucking issue in this economy. Okay? That's crazy. $3,000? Get it off my screen. Get it off my screen. Are the videos saving? What are you talking about? Mm-hmm. I like it. I enjoy it. But it's a little open. So I must let you go. Okay. I'm liking this one. But see, I don't want it to have the drawers or whatever the fuck you want, cabinets, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Oh, enchanté. Hexagonica. And that's what the fuck I need to hear, okay? That's what the fuck I need to accept into my fucking eardrums. Hexagona. That shit sounds crazy. Crazy. Okay? Getting some SWAT vibes, but not wild SWAT vibes. Like you know what I'm saying? You know, just like a little, and I kind of look, okay, you know? Sound like a trap spell. Sound like that one chick from fucking Sorcerer's Apprentice with fucking Nicolas Cage and fucking Hiccup. I don't know his real name, but SWAT vibes with Tasteful. Yep. But what was her name? Was Morgana. Her name was Morgana, and that motherfucker said, "No, that's not." Wait, was it? Anybody watch Sorcerer's Apprentice? Did he do this shit? Did he do the circle? Or I don't know what he did. That was a good ass movie. I fuck with that movie. Super tough. I'm gonna look at peculiar bookshelves. Dr. Strange did that shit. I know he did, but like, didn't they do it too? I know Dr. Strange. I know what he did, y'all. Shit. Mm-hmm. Okay. Why the fuck is there a shirt on my screen right now? What the fuck is all of these? Jason, Krista, Jack, Emma. Why Jack and Emma got dog fucking things by them? You know what it is? I know why. It's because fucking the napkin Americans, okay? The mayo mongrels. No, I'm joking. I'm playing. But no, for real. Can I say white people? Yeah, I can say white people. White people be naming their dogs human-ass names. Human-ass names. 9 times 11 is 99. Fucking human-ass names. What is that about, right? On some like, oh, come meet my dog. What's his name? Richard. His name is what? Richard. What the fuck you mean his name is Richard? You know what I'm saying? I don't know what it is. Fucking Hispanic people, they name their shit something like fucking cool in Spanish. But not like cool like fucking hexagonal cool. Like something like, oh, that's dope. You know, that's dope. Fucking, what would they name their dog? Fucking Chico. Fucking tough. Simple. It's fucking simple. You know what I'm saying? And you know how I noticed? My fucking homeboy down in Texas, his fucking dog's name is Chico. My cat name is Oni. Tough. My cat's name is Renji. You know what I'm saying? Fucking Alyssa named her dog Oliver. You shut up. Oliver. What the... And you just proved me right with what I say. My dog's name is Blue Moon. I don't know if you're white, but white people also name their dogs, their animals, stupid shit. Not that Blue Moon is stupid. It's not smart, but whatever. You know what I'm saying? Fucking, they be naming they shit like fucking Bean. Bean. Fucking what? Alyssa had a hedgehog. First of all, that's some white people shit in itself. Okay? I got it for her. Because I know, I love her, I'm a let her, I'm a get it. But who the fuck, whatever. She had a hedgehog. Take a guess as to what the name was. Take a guess as to what her hedgehog's name was. I just want to get, motherfucking name Sonic. No, that would be hilarious. Listen, why did you name him Sonic? She named it Noodle. She named her hedgehog Noodle. Yep. And Noodle's dead now. Yeah, he's dead now. And I really don't remember why he's dead. Oh, how'd he die? He choked on his bed. He choked on his bedding. It's not. I'm not laughing. I haven't laughed. Now they'll be dying some insane way, bro. That's what I'm saying. And that made me make a video. Hold on. Wait. We got it now. Now that we're on this topic, bro, we gotta make it. Hold up. Fucking, what was that video? Was it a hamster? I think it was. Ha ha!
Yeah, so this is the spot, bro. This is where you're gonna
be. Hold on, this shit need to get turned up.
You living? Yeah, right. So this is the spot, bro. This is where you're gonna be living. Super dope. You know what I'm saying? Like,
what? This me right here? This is all me?
Yeah, so I got you a little wheel and this little water.
Did you die? How? Nothing even happened. What is your purpose in the animal kingdom? How does that even work?
Yeah, so this is a spot.
And that was the video, because it's the truth. Because it is the truth. Oh, is this somebody using my...
This is a spot, bro. This is where you're going to be living. Super dope. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
What the fuck I joined Tony Aaron out of edge? I forgot you lived here. Holy shit!
Bro.
What's up?
Nigga, I'm fucked up. They talking about some... Put some G-screws in this motherfucker. Where the fuck the G? I only got 2 G-screws. Nigga, there's supposed to be 4.
You probably just lost them.
I ain't lose them. Nigga, I lined them up and everything where they're supposed to go and shit.
Say that word with you in the camera. Because I don't want people to ban me. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
this the skin tone.
Chicken bone, leave me alone.
You know what I'm saying? No, I prefer.
Hey, you remember Noodle? Alyssa's hedgehog that died.
Damn, I forgot about Noodle, nigga.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
When he died?
I don't know. He just fucking was dead one day. Alyssa got a lizard. What'd you name your lizard? She named her turtle Oogway, and that's what the fuck I'm talking about. She don't even remember her lizard's name. You want to know why? Because her cats mauled it and ate it.
Did they really? Alyssa, stop getting fucking animals, bro. Damn.
She had that turtle, and that turtle fucking stunk. Smelled, but like turtle tank, and that shit really stinks. That's why it's a joke. That's why when people be like, oh, you smell like turtle tank. What the fuck?
Turtle tank, bro, is disgusting. Yeah,
bro, that shit stinks. Dre had a turtle, and it made his whole family sick.
Yeah, for
like and a then...
I know you're going to say some wild shit.
Nah, I ain't going to do it. No, but no, for real. He had a turtle, and they made... He was sick for like a month, and they were like... They didn't know what was going on. He went to the doctor, and the doctor was like, okay, was anything new changed? His dumb but smart ass was like, I got a turtle.
I got him from outside. It was a box turtle. I didn't know that they, you know what I'm saying, get you sick.
And they got him sick.
So I was just touching him, touching like my brother in the face and
what?
Shit.
What? Oh, yeah. You got to say that sentence quicker, bro.
Nah, I'll touch the turtle and be like, creature finger him and shit.
And what would he do, get sick?
Huh? Yeah, you got sick. But
same,
I didn't know.
Same thing happened to me. My family found a turtle off the road.
Yeah.
Everybody's sick as
fuck. Bro, I try to help that motherfucker, bro. I try to be nice, bro. Didn't want to get my family sick, bro. Peace.
Oh, she's in the UK.
Nigga, how that ship? You can ship it.
Bro, that's expensive.
To see how much it would be, to be like, hey, like, have you ever, like, shipped anything before? Like, what do you think the price would be? Yeah, like, you ain't smart, bro.
I hate this gummy. Okay, that's enough bookcase talk. I'm tired of talking about fucking bookcases. Oh, I did find this one, though. What?
I was reading. What you look back like that for?
Because you look scared. It's because I'm in your presence. But what you think about this one? Or should I just get the IKEA?
That's just lame, though. That's just lame, though. If I was going to get one, I'd get that big-ass black one.
But this has more soul in it, bro. You're not thinking like you need to be.
That, bro. You know why it has soul? Because it's owned by, like, a granny that's 70. Those are chill, like, old-ass, like, church children books, nigga.
Yeah,
she read them to her grandkids,
about,
bruh.
I'm not talking about the books. I'm talking about the shelf itself.
Bro, it's lame. I'm telling you. Bro, that would not even match, like, the
so,
aesthetic
so
of
you
your
want,
room.
So you want some fucking regular-ass shit.
Bro, just a regular black, like, bookcase would be fine. That shit's fire as hell.
That shit is stupid fire.
That's what I'm saying.
Say she got my job, you got nobody on me. Yeah, yeah.
She put her soul into it. Also, about the fucking Dre Wack. Bro, we got a problem, bro.
What if I just look it up on Google?
That's what I've been told you to do. You are the fucking worst.
Why am I the worst?
Because I said, hey, do that. Be more specific and you'll find cooler shit.
Look at this shit.
That is cool, but, like, what you put on there? Like, 7 books?
Yeah, no, it's just, like, decoration.
Yeah, no, it's just cool, though.
But, see, that's what I'm looking for. We beefing for, like, 5 streams. What the fuck, Dre?
That shit's hard.
That shit is stupid hard.
Yeah, that shit's hard.
Dude, okay, are y'all understanding what type of shit I'm looking for now?
Yeah, that shit's hard.
Yeah, you see what I'm saying?
Damn, you could sit on that motherfucker.
Yes, but that's crazy, yes,
that's
bro.
That's hard.
That's crazy.
I wonder how they, like, build that junk, though. Like, how would you?
What you mean? They just fucking, I don't know. I don't know. I don't have a dad. I don't fucking know. You can go ask yours.
I think it's honestly, like, three pieces. I think it's, like, this junk.
Means for Tony Statovci. Preaching for the sub, bro. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I thought I lost it forever.
But, yeah, y'all see what I'm saying with what I want now? Like, the shit I'm looking for?
Don't you look like that? I don't want
to. A book will fall on... Don't ever do that again. A book will fall on my head.
That's hard, too. That's hard.
It's cool. I would like it better if it didn't have the fucking... I don't know. If it didn't look like a message box.
You don't like the little dents in there? I thought the dents, like,
maybe... No, the side shit is tough. I don't like this shit.
That's what I'm saying. The dent inside of it, I think it gives a little pizzazz. You know what I'm saying? A little sauce.
You know, maybe. Maybe I'm just not looking at it in the angle I need to be. But that's the shit I'm looking for. Look at this.
That's hard.
That's hard. It was cool and then it wasn't.
Yeah, well, like a little quick
it
look.
Yeah, it was cool. Like, if I was walking down the street. And,
yeah, but that was dinner cool.
But looking at it. You should start vlogging. I do not have an interesting enough life to vlog.
He really suffered. He don't ever want to do nothing.
At the crib.
He don't want to do nothing, bro.
It don't make no sense. Like, I'll be at the crib, like, on Tuesday. And then, like, Wednesday, like, I'm, like, with Shaq. Or fucking Ski Mask or DJ Scheme. Like, I don't know.
When he home, he lame, bro. I'm telling you. He don't like to do shit. I'm trying to expose him. That Superman jumps hard.
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
It's not. Oh. Bro, that looks like a fucking camera edit.
Yeah, it's a camera edit. That's not real.
Stupid. Yeah, all the books. Fuck you, bitch. Because that would have been tough. Vlog when you're out doing that, yeah. Yeah, you're right. I should do that. But, I mean, I don't know. I'll be in the moment. You know? It's interesting. Yeah. What if I look at a cool manga bookshelf? Dave.
Look at a bookcase.
Dave just let you talk to him like that, duh.
What?
And he said Dave just let you talk to him like that, and I said, duh.
Yeah. Yeah, bitch.
Did you say, why would you say yeah? You're supposed to be like, hell no, you can't talk to me any type of way. But now it's proven that I can. What if you just broke
Dre
my finger?
Dre just lets you talk to him like that.
Yeah.
Oh, like, you're a like me. Not hell no. That's hard.
It is, but it's too on point. I want some more obscure shit. I said I want my shit made out of submarine back. I want a story with it.
Hey, mod, block Rich Zez, bro. Block him. I want him gone. Kai, get him.
Don't block him.
Nah, it was a joke.
If he can't make bread, he fake. One on my plate. It was me and bro. We was at the store. I was doing 50 cent cakes. Mark this man for nothing, LMFA. I like this. Like the square.
Yeah,
dress.
That's hard. And you put, like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't like that it's called fucking Otaku Room, but I like it.
Because Otaku's on there, bro. Nah, but, I don't like them fucking dolls and shit. Get the shit out of here. Turn it into E. You seen that one video where that dude, he seen a doll, he grabbed it and fucking drug it against the ground?
No.
It's funny as hell.
Lazy boy.
Bro, that, he just like just shitting.
Bro, at this point.
No. No way. You should be ashamed of yourself. What did you, hey, we can't feed him nothing no more, bro.
Alyssa, when you're down, bro, go take him.
Alyssa, what are you doing in there? Huh?
She's what? Chilling. She fell asleep.
She fried. How does she fry? Whoa.
I know.
Whoa.
Whoa. That's what I'm saying. Just cut the fan on. Cut the fan on.
You just, bro, you're hot. You gotta get hot. All right. Well, I'm gonna shoot straight.
See? You see how he knew? You see how you knew? Back up, bro. But move, bro. Before I hit you with a fucking, hit that lawnmower on your ass.
I smell that dog from here for real, bro. He smells like shit.
Shit.
And is that memes from Tony for the like the actual junk on TikTok?
Yeah, the page, yeah.
Yeah, I be liking his little shit on there.
Yeah, it's hard. I be liking this shit too.
Yeah, yeah.
Should I look at some Wayfair shit?
Yes. That's what I've really been waiting for.
They be selling kids on this bitch though. No, no way, fish. I told you, bro.
Bro, Wayfair.
Was that real though, or was that like fake?
Yes, that's one thing we'll probably agree on. Rezess is Wayfair go hard. It definitely do.
Yeah, that was a real thing. That's crazy.
That's wild.
But what? I need this exact bookcase. This is the one I want.
Did you like click it? Did you click the image?
Yeah. Manga Bulk Shelf Decor.
It's probably over there. Oh, it's not like actual.
Oh. Scary. I might just get the IKEA one. Fuck it.
I might just get the black giant.
Huh?
Is the black giant?
What the fuck? Oh, there it goes. The first one, my dumbass.
Oh.
It looked real bad at the very least, yeah, for sure. Nah, I'm gonna keep looking. Fuck it. I just keep looking later. Alright, y'all.
You gonna find one damn when you're not expecting, honestly. Yeah.
We are switching to Brawlhalla. All right, y'all. This is what I need from y'all. If you my sub, and you want to hop on, let's get it going. Or sub to me, and we'll 1v1.
I'm asking each other for a
bro. Need my help with what?
Bro, I need something like this.
I don't know which one to look at. If there's no more, what's it called? Bro, screws.
Bro, I don't know. I don't know what to do, bro.
I got you. I don't got you because I don't know. What we playing? Brawlhalla. Brawlhalla. Lala.
Yeah.
And after Brawl, we're going to play some Apex.
Dre, don't get wasted again. I'm finna whoop on his ass whenever I get done with this fucking bed, bro. I'm building assessment. Like my first frame for my bed. Sentimental. I can't even talk. I don't even care.
What are you saying?
Nothing. It don't even matter.
Okay.
Dual sense wireless controller device software.
Don't enter the code on stream.
What code? For Brawl?
Oh, I think he's saying, like, for you.
What code?
I don't know. For Brawl. No, you didn't put out your Instagram. Oh, you want to get whooped the fuck up in Brawl like always, or what?
I gotta finish this. Who was that?
Oh, shit. Nah, that looked like a new character.
Nah, that's,
Koji?
Yeah, that's Koji. I got the coolest skin for Koji, so I don't give a shit about the other skins.
I don't think it is. No, oh, it's Kern Koji. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's just a new skin.
play them, I'll jump on it in a second. It should take me nothing but like 30 more minutes possibly.
They put a skin for the... for this?
I guess they didn't have no new like partnerships. Because you know last time it was like Avatar and shit like that, so they were just like, fuck it.
Well, I mean, they've been doing the...
Morph. Choose one weapon each from three of your favorite legends in the character select. That's crazy. So, I mean, there's no point in that. Alright, look. Go to redeem code in the shop on Brawl. Redeem code? What if you take my shit?
Redeem code is for like getting shit, like skins and all this other type of shit.
All right, let's see if he does that. Oh, but I can't type the code on stream, is what you said.
It don't show it.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't plugged it up to the, what's it called?
He said he couldn't take an 82.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel this shit.
Oh, you took one?
Yeah, yeah.
Which one you take that?
Yeah. And that's the shit that you can buy here.
Here?
Yeah.
From where?
From Marley's.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Long ass code you got. We could just talk about your shit.
No, suck.
Oh shit.
Damn. Oh shit.
Damn, finally he got you. Damn, that's love right there,
that's
bro.
Love, I appreciate you, bro.
Damn. I appreciate you, man. I want to dedicate.
Damn, that's hard as fuck.
Thank you, dog. To hell with him. You know what I'm talking about?
No, where's it from?
From Will Smith.
Oh.
I learned how to clean without him. I learned how to shave without him. I learned how to play ball without him, and I got pretty damn good, didn't I? Yeah, you did. To hell with him. All right, custom game room. He has a dad, so he can't relate to that scene. Actually, no, Drake can relate to that scene.
Nah, yeah, hey. Yeah.
His dad, I ain't gonna go into his business, but no, for sure.
Yeah. Shit, we live in traumatic lives out here. You know what I'm saying? He took another one. He said, I don't even want to exist right now.
But how about if I go start my stream, Dre? You better, when I'm gone, I'll be riding on this. Ain't no fun if the children wasn't at least slightly traumatic. Yeah, that's what makes motherfuckers funny.
That's what I'm saying.
Hello. Okay, bye, look. Oh, shit. All right.
Bro, on everything I love, bro. I'm whoop him up, bro. Go ahead, change the skin.
Oh, no, don't touch me.
Nigga, it's colors, nigga. The skin's at the top. You gonna do that one?
Hell yeah, that shit hard.
Hold on, let me see the other one again. That shit's hard too.
Yeah, that's smooth.
Yeah, it's just hard.
Oh, wait. We're not fucking logged in, bro. You so fucking... This is why I don't fuck with you.
I said, bro, it's
you
black.
You just... Nah, bro.
Bro, shut up, bro. Shut up.
That was hilarious.
how it might have been because I... When's the last time you streamed? It's because it's not plugged in right here.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to look for the HDMI cord. Did you move the HDMI cord?
What did I do to it? I think it's right there, yeah. I did it to that one. Oh, no. I unplugged it from the Xbox. Damn, I don't know what I did, to be honest.
Yeah, thanks.
I didn't like, take it out, though.
So, oh, wait. Okay, no, that's what it was. Okay, I thought these were one. That's why I was confused, babe. Yeah. Damn, optical illusion ass fucking. Yeah,
damn. Now was it going to show?
Oh, wait, hold up. I don't think it. Wait, what? Hold on, guys. Technical difficulties. I'm fucking Eureka, bitch. The fuck is she talking about, bitch? The signal's not available. It just fucking hit my knee. What the fuck?
You just stay getting hurt. It's just so crazy. Bro, I don't know what to do about this fucking bed, bro.
You sleep in it.
Whoop your ass, nigga.
Bro, I don't think this is my SD card working.